In today's video, I want to show how you can get another awesome armor set. I am talking about this fur armor set. This has three different items. It has the helm, the leggings, and the armor. I'm gonna explain how you can get it the fastest way, in my opinion. So let's start. We're gonna start from the first step because this is a friendly, beginner's friendly video, and I want for you to know from the first step, from this location, how you can get this pretty rare armor set. Okay, reach Church of Ella and then just go on the main road to the Gatefront Ruins. Then you want to head to the Aegil Lake North. Then keep it on the main road because we need to find an entrance to an underground area. Just go here into this bridge and then go to the north on the main road until you're gonna find the Mistwood outskirts. And then on the right side, there is gonna be a big tree on the map. The one that you are seeing right now on the map on the right side, just travel there until you're gonna find the Siofra River well, right here. At this location, you're gonna have to travel underground a huge distance, a pretty big distance, and you know what, let's just do that very fast. Let's just travel from this well. I'm gonna skip this part because it's so it can be a little bit annoying. It can take a lot of time. This is the armor that I'm wearing, then the weapons that I will wear in this video. I get that question a lot, so if you want to see what is my armor set, yeah, that is the one. Now we have to just keep going. I'm gonna put everything a little bit on fast forward. Just follow me because we're gonna go to a location where we can farm that armor set. Okay, now we just reach another lift that we can take the next one, and we will be to the location where we want to farm those armors. So after you just took the second lift, just travel a little bit. And now from the Siofra River bank, from this side of Grace, we're gonna start our routine. We're gonna have to find those enemies. But if you have this silver scarab in your inventory, I will advise you to put it on. It's gonna help you a lot to enhance your item discovery. Basically, when you're gonna defeat an enemy, you will be way much better chance to get the item that you need. Then just travel around this area and you're gonna see some invisible enemies you're gonna see them. Even though are invisible, they're gonna appear when you are close to them. The first bench will be right over here, but there are all over in this part of the map, so you can just travel. Don't worry, I'm gonna show you new locations. These three, they're gonna drop some of the armors that you need. You can just farm on these three and that's it. Okay, I like to farm these enemies with my sacred relic sword. It's quite good. But I was searching for the armor set and I just found a nice weapon here. I just found an axe. And also I just found the great horned headband. Yeah, the axe, I think it was the second time that I got. You can get an axe, yeah, that is what I was wanted to tell you about. You can get also a nice axe, a nice weapon. This is the second piece of armor that I just found, the fur raiment. But also I just found the leggings, the fur leggings. And now these are all the armor sets that you need, all three. I told you we don't have gloves, we don't have four hands, we have only three. So don't start to find the fourth item because there is none. This is the location where you're gonna start again. Also, you can go in the left part right over here, because in this left part of the of this area, you can find a lot of those enemies on these hills everywhere. So start farming and eventually you gonna get all the armor pieces that are there. Yeah, there is another one right over here, and let's keep going. Two more here. Nice. Three more. Okay. That silver scarab helped me a lot. But yeah, these are some of the areas where you can farm the armor sets. I want to show you the stats before I close this video, and if you enjoy and if you like this type of videos with nice items, nice armor sets, you can hit that like button, it's free, subscribe, share, press the notification bell, and like always, I'm gonna see you in the next one. Tell me what you want to see. On my channel, I want to put every single item that is available in Elden Ring, every single secret, everything. I have over 800 videos by now in Elden Rings, and I plan to do a lot more. So, you can stay with me on my YouTube channel. I will appreciate it very much. Be safe and see you soon.